Sim.
Yeah. Define bonhomie.
Bonhomie, a disposition to be friendly and approachable. Synonyms are affability, geniality, and amiability.
So you play very well. Have you played a team sport?
Yes. I was in inter-college sports meet.
Oh, really?
Yes. In fact, I was integral part of the chess team.
What has been your biggest challenge so far?
Challenge. Royal challenge. तो क्या रे सामने पीछे प्रकाश बैठता था हर एग्जाम में चांदी चांदी.
What was the inspiration behind such performance?
Rajnikant, he's the best.
What do you think of your academic performance?
Good. Very good.
It doesn't look like from the CPA.
No, I have a good performance except those backlogs and debates. Failures. They cost a lot, really a lot. Full 100 per form, they're very expensive, very expensive. 300 per exam.
What do you hope to gain after 10 years in our company?
Obvi wait yaar, kya easy pooch rahe hai? Chal kaam ki baat karna. Sorry Bidu, I already come here. Bole to mera profile dekh Orkut pe, Facebook pe, MySpace, Hi-Fi, VN pe, sab pe committed.
I am committed and even my parents know about it.
That's good. So where do you see yourself 10 years down the line?
Happily married with 3 children.
10 years down the line, where do you see yourself?
Down
the line. What is your vision?
0.5 on the left and 0.5 on the right eye.
Why this company?
क्या रॉकची प्रेजेंटेशन था रे? बोले तो पीपीटी वाले आंटी.
जब से हुई है मोहब्बत कल की नई फुर्सत. जब से हुई है मोहब्बत.
ये बस चल मन कर रहा है आईपीएल शुरू हो रहा है. चल तू मेरे को मोबाइल करके बोल करवाने का.
भाभी को आया बोलना.